can the Pels get it done at home? Because home has not been that good compared to what they've done on the road. Going to be controlled by the Pels. So Jonas starts the game. He had a really good first matchup against this team.
Bradley Beal was guarding Zion as opposed to
Herb trying to get there. Now Jonas mid-range time.
I love it. I love when Jonas Valanciunas hits his first shot because now he can be a little more confident.
Ran him off the line. It'll be Kevin Durant. And Nurkic trying to take it away, and he does, as Booker's going to get his spot.
Jusuf Nurkic is really good at that.
Keeping it alive.
Right, just keeping it alive, offensive rebounding.
They asked him, well, why do you play so well here? Because I'm always motivated. He's got like 50 family and friends always here, and he fills it up for me on the arc.
And then the thing, it comes a point.
And he had 17 points. Hit for a decent percentage. Can't leave him. Kevin Durant.
The thing is, what's tough is that's just simple shake action. It's roll and replace. So you have to honor Nurkic rolling down the middle of the floor.
And Bradley Beal picks it up.
Jusuf Nurkic is doing something similar to what Kristaps Porzingis did. You can't leave the ball. That's why.
Yeah, Kevin Durant with an answer. So those of you who did not see the first game, 52 is CJ. Instead of the reverse, Trey got another.
And that's two shots that he's taken.
Spacing to the corner as he comes out. Going to be Booker off the bounce. Kevin Durant trying to back Herb down. And he's going to the line looking for the three-point play on the swipe. So Kevin Durant getting what he wants. Brandon Ingram out, Jose Alvarado out from the second unit. Deep into the shot clock. It'll be Booker. Not bad.
I don't know what this gym, Joe.
So the Pels down by 8. 9-2 run right now. They missed Kevin Durant inside. They didn't need him. Once again, Devin Booker. He's 4-5 from beyond the arc. Out of the timeout, Larry Nance Jr. in for the first time. So is Jordan Hawkins. And it's thrown away by Zion. It'll be Kevin Durant on the run out up against Herb. And you got to back off because you've already got a foul. Jordan Hawkins coming off a national championship at UConn. And his team on their way to the Final Four again. That's deep. Trey got it again.
The thing is, Trey has to hit that shot right now. He has to because so Trey has to knock that shot down.
He's got 9 of the first 18 for the Pels and a 10-point lead for Phoenix. Booker on the run gets the layup.
I'm going to tell you what I'm 100% sure of. The way that the Phoenix Suns and also the Boston Celtics played the New Orleans Pelicans.
Over the last few minutes for the Phoenix Suns, they've doubled the Pels. Grayson Allen up against the rookie. He's going to get to the rack. And the hammer. A little flip at the rim.
Before the Phoenix Suns defense could get set.
It's only a second shot of the game. His first bucket. Booker's got way too much space.
This is the thing. You can't continue to take shortcuts on Devin Booker.
90 seconds less as he rolls inside for the first quarter. Booker off the window. He's got everything in his arsenal. Kevin Durant got the triple. They haven't missed. It's 11 of 19 from beyond the arc. That is a now can New Orleans capitalize. There's been very little pace to their half-court sets. Bull Bull into the game for the first time. Jonas got the mid-range.
That's where he needs to stay. So this is the wall that Zion's looking at as far as help defense is concerned.
Yeah, let's see if they have execution out of the timeout. Kevin Durant, he got there. Easy on the backdoor run. So the overplay and the spacing. They have the spacing.
Right.
Booker all the way for a layup.
Again, that's one pass. Man. Right? Jusuf Nurkic brought that ball up.
Smart game plan. It'll be Booker. A little fall away action. And again, made her look easy. He turned Trey around. More than a lead. Bradley Beal has brought it up a lot. Mid-range. Devin Booker again. He's up to 30 points now on 14 shots and high screens.
And he's actually a heck of a passer, too.
Yes. Z, the runner, and he gets the roll. So Zion Williamson with the second bucket on his fifth try. He's got some good game plan. Booker. Tough ball away. Got it. Man. He is now 12 of 16.
Tyler Hero.
Yep, Tyler Hero. There's a bunch of guys on the run out. Booker, take a layup if you can. It's now a 26-point game with 2 to play. in New Orleans for a long time.
You got to get up because they're going for a quick 2-for-1.
And Booker's going to get it. Devers. I mean, if you and I see a 2-for-1, let's see if there's some pace to the race in the half-court sets. Herb trying to get there. Off the window.
And you know, I like what James Borrego told Jen Hill at halftime.
Nurkic. On the back door, it's Booker up against Herb. And he's got some space, doesn't he? Yep. He's all the way up to 40. Haven't seen that much. But Bradley Beal weaves his way. And corner three. Wow. Grayson Allen available.
They are literally carving up. He had 25 points. But that may be the most difficult 25 points that he's had this year.
And I said to you, he's normal. Okay. And wide open. He leads the hit Booker in the corner.
Yeah, with quick shots.
Devin Booker has 46. And Herb Jones takes it away. Trey on the other side. And this time the finish. Booker up against the zone. Out of the timeout. He's got Nurkic rolling. And he's going to the line looking for the three-point play. A late close. Resets it with 7 of the shot clock. 4, the hot hand. And Booker, he'll take the layup. He's up to 48 points. When we say it's been easy for Phoenix, and Larry Nance. Will things pick up? Man, Zion on the run, counting on the block. Bradley Beal was trying to pick up a charge. Bradley Beal is 30. Eric Gordon came over at 35. Comes off the bench. Here comes Nurkic. And Z beat him to the punch. Down to 18. Inside of 4 to play. So he's capitalizing on the extra minutes due to the absence of Brandon Ingram. It'll be Bradley Beal.
This
uncontested.
What they're doing up top is it's a simple.
Bradley Beal working against the rookie. Taken away by Dyson Daniels.
Got all the time in the world.
He should be able to get there in time.
It's a great play by Dyson.
You got the tip. And good help. But easy. Too easy. The run out on O'Neal was Matador.
He's kept basketballs alive all night.
And Gordon doesn't get the triple, but mistimed jump by Jordan Hawkins.
That's why you find the body.
Right.
That's why you find the body and just don't go running after the basketball.
And now the advantage.
You got to run somebody at him. You got to run somebody at him.
Late in the clock especially. But he gets a little mid-range.
Yeah, he's too long.
Right.
You got to run somebody at Kevin Durant.
He's ahead of the curve defensively. There's no question about that. Now up against Booker. Leaves it off. That's a good pass. Jonas with the finish.
And that is a good pass.
And that's at Bayou Beer Garden for the watch party. 5:48 to play. Man, it'll count if it goes. Yes. Needed. Now can you get it down to 13 with a make at the free throw line with 5:46 to play beyond the arc. That's the biggest difference between these two teams. Z, man.
Dyson Daniels has played great tonight.
Nice little
Dyson has played great tonight.
Gets another dime there. On the trail, CJ.
Go to work. Go to work before they can help. Right.
And he will.
Right. Exactly.
An 11-point game.
Again, it starts with stops. And
then gotta go.
The thing is, Jusuf Nurkic never left the paint, though.
Yep. Still there. CJ could make it interesting. Got it.
Jusuf Nurkic, for that entire possession, never left the lane.
Now. Durant. And Booker, he'll get the layup. And he's up to 50. Dyson Daniels on Booker. Can he get to the hole? That's where he's headed. And he got it again.
Okay, I was wrong. So we have 58, 52, 52. Yeah, hit him and take the ball out of his hands.
Beal got there.
And that's what makes him so dangerous.
Yeah,
if you have a guy that good.
Dad's here, Melvin, and his dad was a great player. That's over and back. But they're going to say, as Bradley Beal, icing on the cake, scored in the first 12 minutes, 46-28. That's when you're prepared to play, and you have a good plan.
Right. They came out and played with a sense of urgency. They recognized what was at stake. Devin Booker recognized what was at stake. We constantly talk about when you go on the road, your stars...